Bollywood filmmaker Sajid Khan faces a one-year suspension from the Indian Film and Television Directors Association over harassment charges leveled against him by several victims. The verdict was announced today. Sajid was accused of exploitation and misconduct by actor Rachel White, assistant director Saloni Chopra and journalist Karishma Upadhyay. The IFTDA statement released on Wednesday said, Mr. Sajid Khan was given an opportunity to put forth his defense. He did not give any explanation, response or defense to the allegations of sexual harassment. Mr. Sajid Khan did not accept the sexual molestation of the complainants but admitted that his behavior and language was impolite. He had been brash and used abusive language with his friends, which included boys and girls. He admitted that he had sex relations with girls but with their consent.